invocation today, I would ask that you join me in silence or aloud and recite the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Join me in the pledges, please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Thank you so much.
We're going to consider levying the tax for the 2023 tax year and fiscal year 2024. This is the second and final approval. Seth?
Good afternoon, Council.
Good afternoon.
As Ms. Warner stated, this is the second and final approval of considering the tax levy. The City Council will levy the tax for the 2023 tax year by adopting a tax rate of 48.3791 cents per $100 property valuation for municipal maintenance, operations, and debt service for fiscal year 2023-2024. The proposed tax rate will remain the same as last year at 48.3791. The no new revenue rate was 47.4371. The voter approval tax rate, 52.2978. The 2023 total taxable value for Odessa is $11,112,735,746. This is an increase of 5.2% as compared to the 2022 total taxable value. Does anyone have any questions from me on any of this? Well, thank you.
Is there any discussion? If not, I'll make a motion to, someone will make a motion?
I move that the property tax rate be increased by the adoption of the tax of 0.483791 cents, which is effectively a 1.9% increase in the tax rate.
So we have a motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries.
Thank you.
By supermajority. If there's no other business, I'll have a motion to adjourn.
I'll move that we adjourn.